Welcome back to another episode of Bennett's Dismissions, and we are doing very, very, very special missions. We are going to do the Watatsumi sightseeing, and we just have to figure out where the Watatsumi Island is in order to do said sightseeing. Oh, wait, Watatsumi Island. Ah, these are the actual names of the islands. Great. So that one. It's right over there, and conveniently also right next to one of those ley line outcrops, which means I could just go there and get myself a little bit more Mora. That would be amazing. I like myself some Mora. Mora's good. Mora is good. Mora is life. So, what is this? Okay, I thought those bubbles were somewhat special, but no, they are not. So, Watatsumi Island. Oh. It immediately triggers. How convenient. Also, this is the story quest for exactly this person. It's Kokomi.
この前、渡住島に来た時、ここを通ったことがあるだろ?あの時、お前はメカジキ2番隊の隊長になってたよな。もうあれからだいぶ時間が経ってるから。
Let's just hope that they still know our faces, but come on.
Watatsumi-jima,
what is this? What is it? Sutsu? Who was this? The dude who wrote about the war. Shinsu? Something. Holy crap. Okay, so this kind of war strategy is basically just crush them with whatever means necessary. There is no honor in war.
ファディの船が近くに停泊しているのがわかる。だからこそファディの奴らもあんなに突き上がっているんだろう。 二手に分かれよう。一体が奴らの注意を引き、もう一体がその隙に後ろから回り込んで奴らの船を燃やす。そうすれば、きっと奴らも逃げられまい。いや、しかし三五宮様は兵力が不足している状況では兵を分断するなと言っていた。付け入る隙を与え、総崩れを招いてしまうと。では、救援を呼びましょうか。
それでは間に合わない。奴らの動向を見るに、もう、ここを離れる準備が済んでいるだろう。三五宮様の虎の巻には、外での作戦は急ぐべからずとも書かれてあった。兵力が足りない以上、今回は一旦諦めるしかない。ではあいつらをこのまま逃すというのですか。そんなの納得できません。実は、三五宮様の虎の巻には、
もう一言書いてある。窮地に陥りしとき、援軍が現れ。You may be in luck。いまいち意味がわからない。援軍とは一体。ゴロー、ここで何やってんだ？Help is right here.
隊長、渡住島に戻っていたんですか？Yeah,
here to lend a hand.
やはり三五宮様の虎の巻に間違いはなかったようだ。 ちょうどいい時に来てくれた。近頃、ファデュイの残党どもに異常な動きが見られてな。それで今回、俺たちは奴らの動向を探り、事前にここで待ち伏せをしていたんだ。だが、こちらには兵を二手に分けられるような人数がいない。悪いが、注意を引きつける役を任せられないだろうか。
わかった。ファデュイがまた何か悪さをしようとしてるのかもしれない。
おいらたちも放っておけないぜ。よし、ことは急を要する。俺たちは後ろから奴らの船を燃やす。その後、また落ち合おう。
油断するなよ。俺たちも終わり次第すぐ戻る。
どうやら抵抗軍のみんなはまだオイラたちのことを覚えてくれてたみたいだな。あいつらの手助けができるよ。オイラたちも頑張ろうぜ。
Alrighty, defeat the roving Fatui, which are right next to this little sphere. Let's just let the Fatui be Fatui and trigger that real quick. And wait a minute. What was the name of the mission? Actually, what did Tsumi Sai say? Yeah. So I don't. Wait. What is this thing?A Hydro Spectre. High elemental concentrations have resulted in the creation of this floating creature. When it takes a single grievous hit, it will build fury. When a Spectre hits maximum fury, it will expand, becoming larger and stronger, and it will explode violently when defeated. Yeah. Oh no. Like, out of all the enemies, I hate those mages the most.What is this?、Oh, this might be maximum fury. Maybe I can、make it go poof. Do they detonate、and just stay there? That would be sweet. Come on, more damage. Ah,、oh, bollocks. Need to get rid of the freezing dude. Come on. Look at it here.Can't get through that. There we go. Okay, once this guy is defeated, I will have a slightly easier time. Bloody mages. Alright, wait. So these specters are、separate enemies. They take no part in this little. Oh, come on. In this little Leyline outcrop.Woo! Yeah, just charging up the attack actually is the better idea to do that. There we go. Let's just open it up. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, look at that! That's also more stuff to do down there, too. but yeah, the exploration episode comes at a later point in time. And these thingies can be obtained by simply walking over them. There we go.Alright, let's do the Fatui. And it's only. Oh! Not another freezing. And. Whoop! Some nice reactions. And the guy is done for. Perfect. Come on. Maybe I can charge it up and do like a bit more damage to its shield, but it doesn't look like it. So we have to brute force our way through this thing. By the way, let's just put a bunny out there as a decoy. Well, not far enough though. There we go. Another one down.Oh, the vaporizer is amazing. Nice. Comets! They've set the ship on fire! Alright. Come on. Setting ships on fire is really me. I mean, you don't really have anywhere to go if your ass is burning away and you don't have any solid ground to step on.Other than set burning stuff. Okay, vaporize 3000. Okay, wait a minute. Bam, 3000 still. I don't know if I actually did the reaction on this one. Just said vaporize and then nothing happened. And we're waiting, of course, in power stance.
どれどれ。うわ、こんなに分厚いのか。
I don't think it's directive. I think it's more like some general rules to apply to war.
実は、これはまだ一部でしかない。あと5冊もある。
What the hell? It's like a handbook. How to win with full force.
サンゴノミヤ様はあらゆる状況に応じた戦略を考えている。それにこれらは常備用の虎の巻だ。少しこの虎の巻のおかげで、俺たちはあらゆる複雑な状況に対応できている。
こんなにたくさんの策、どんだけ時間をかけて書いたんだ。あらゆる状況に対応できるようにするなんて。考えただけで頭がクラクラするぞ。
Let's just give her a nice afternoon, a cup of coffee, and she's good.
隊長、今回せっかく渡辺島に戻ってきたんですし、もう一度メカジキ2番隊の指揮を取りませんか。僕たちみんな。隊長に戻ってきてほしいと思っているんです。
Ooh, is Swordfish 2 still going strong?
今は平和な時期ですので、隊の数を減らして民の暮らしを手伝う必要があると、サンゴノミヤ様はおっしゃっていました。
Yeah, makes sense. But maybe you can have something like a secondary task to do. Like one thing would be to be one of those soldiers, and the other one would be some kind of civilian position.
約半分の兵士は特別行動隊の編成を維持し、各小隊の支援をしています。そしてもう半分は見回り、建造、農業などの作業を行っています。
Yep, farming is the most important.
先日、昔の同僚が家なんか建てるよりも前線で戦っていたいと文句を言っていたので、隊への復帰を望んでいるようです。
最高軍のみんなは相変わらずだな。あ、そういえば、オイラたちがここに来たのは。ココミが祝賀会に誘ってくれたからなんだ。
サンゴノミヤ様なら今は多分ボーロー村にいる。
OK。
あそこで何かあったらしい。サンゴノミヤ様が直々に対処しているそうだ。俺たちもそろそろ離れよう。そうだ、もし道中で兵士たちを見かけたら注意深く観察しておいてくれ。近頃兵士たちに落ち着きがない。なぜかは知らないが、その理由を俺に話したくないようだ。昔はみんな悩みがあれば俺に言っていたのに、なんであんなこそこそと。何か厄介なことがあったのかもしれない。心配だ。
Yeah, sure, I'll see what I can do.
そうだな。オイラたちも抵抗軍の兵士たちと話がしたかったんだ。出発しようぜ、旅人。
And there we go. The whole thing starts. Warrior's dreams like spring. Warrior's dreams like spring grass renewing. There we go. I don't really need to go that far, but why don't we just take another one of those leyline outcrops real quick? While they're there, we can just do them. Oh, another one of those angry thingies.Huh, animals. Oh, okay, so specters come in different forms. Yeah, high elemental concentrations. When it takes a single grievous hit, it would go into fury mode. Da 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 da. Stronger, larger, and explodes. Specter. Yeah, there's a hydro specter and an animal specter. Both of them look fairly similar to another because, like, one of them is blue, the other one is teal, and. Okay, the eye is different. But still. Actually, the whole enemy design of those blobs is fairly simple, too.You basically just create a sphere and distort it a little bit. You don't even need to put any extra features on it. That's pretty sweet. Okay. Those thingies were coming definitely from the ley line. Come on. There we go.Yes. Not the ley line, dude. There we go. Yeah. Ooh, kind of liking the charged up attack right now. But the problem is, I'm using up too much energy for it. Come on. There we go. And another one done for. Oh, okay. So the ley line stuff actually goes further and further and further away. Okay. Bollocks. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. Oh, wait, there's. Damn it. Not fast enough. With all the upgrades that will happen in the future, I would definitely need an awful lot of mora for that. Okay, that one is done for. That was the crystal damage. Bam, 7,000. And done. So where are the others? Ooh, no, not the mirror maidens. I don't like them at all. No, 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 no. Why can't I? What? Ah, no, no. Ah, whatever. Let's just hope that works. I hate that present. Not cool. Come on, give me a shield. Oh, how convenient of her to teleport right next to me. No! How? Why? Come on. Is there really no way for you to get out of that bloody prison thing? Come on. I can't attack it. I just have to wait. Maybe a slightly larger character might be able to jump across it. Ooh! Let's wait until she does another one of these. And what I'm doing now is I'm gonna place that flower in here. Now I'm out. strategies. Amazing. Alright, I did that. Let's just get this one here. A few more crabs. Ley line thingy. And it continues further and further and further towards that little waypoint right over. What? Bam! One of these. Alright. Got that one done. What is that? Bluish colored one. Ah, yes. These enemies I do definitely like. Alright, let's do this. Come on, shield. Other side. You really have to stand like very, very far to the back of this thing. And I think if you're into. Yeah, if your attack kind of collides with the shield, the damage gets cancelled altogether. Even if you would have stood at the right position to begin with. Very interesting. Come on. There we go. Done.
There.
So, let's get that stuff. Alright, now the ley lines are gone, is it? Looks like it. Yep, they're gone now. They may just appear at a completely different region now. Do they? Yeah, all the way down here. Sweet. Alright, let's go to that waypoint and continue the mission that I actually wanted to do. But nice. At least we could do some nice mora games. So all the way down. Oh! On the bridge. Is this the frontline guy? Denjiro? No.
Indeed. あなたのおかげで今の渡辺島の平和があるんです。自分はメカジキ2番隊の隊員ではありませんが、当時タタラスナにいた時、両軍が対峙する中、人前非武で何人もの幕府武士と戦っていましたよね。かっこよかったです。何か自分に手伝えることは、何でもお手伝いします。
I've heard people are a bit on edge these days.
皆さんも落ち着きがない。確かに自分も感じていました。多分まだ戦争の影響が尾を引いているのでしょう。戦場では犠牲になる可能性が常にあったので、皆さんすごく気を張っていましたし、そんな状況下で戦争がいきなり終わったため、 皆さんどうやって普通の生活に戻ったらいいのかわからないんですよ。ですので心配しなくても大丈夫です。少しそれ以外だと自分には心当たりがありません。ですが三五宮様がいる以上、渡積島に危険はないと自分はそう信じています。それに今はあなたも戻ってきましたので、より安全かと。何か必要なことがあれば、うん、いつでも自分におっしゃってください。
すごく親切な人だったな。他の人にも聞いてみよう。
Let's just go ask some other people. What was the purpose of asking this guy anyway? Ask the soldiers for information. Oh, okay. So it is basically asking anyone about their state of affairs and hope that everything's fine. Okay, let's get some berries real quick.Okay, you cannot climb up the bridge. Not cool, alright. And of course, there's another one right around the corner. Wait. Oh! Let's take this one next.
誰だったか思い出せない。だが敵じゃないようだな。何か用か。
Okay, I hear that people are feeling unsettled at the moment.
みんなに落ち着きがない？ Hmm. そうか？全然そうは感じなかったが。
Hmm. Looks like you are very settled already.
普段から他人と会話をするのが好きじゃないからかもな。俺からすりゃ、あいつらはいつも騒がしいからさ。せっかくの平和なんだ。ちゃんと味わっておかないと。ここで日向ぼっこして、うん、海風に吹かれる。俺のやるべきことはそれだけさ。悪いな、お前たちの質問に答えられなくて。三五宮様に聞いてみるといい。あの人なら何でも知ってる。
Kind of funny that all of them refer to their top leader in this case, and she has to do all of it.
もう眠っちゃいそうだぞ。これ以上邪魔するのはやめとこう。他の人に聞こうぜ。
ナイス。ああ、there they are. Oh, it triggers immediately, of course.
和平交渉に同意するなんて、三五宮様は一体何を考えてるんだ。
Because war is not really necessary at one point.
天領奉行の奴らは全く信用できない。奴ら秘密裏にファデュイと結託して、俺たちと引き続き戦争しようとしてるらしいぞ。
Well, if they plan to, then of course you can defend them. In this case, your own faction. But peace talks still remain.
本当か？それは確かなんだろうな。もちろん本当のことだ。俺たちの仲間がファデュイと対峙した時、陰謀を企ててる奴らを見たそうだ。やっぱりそうだったのか。天領奉行のやつら、いまだに横島な心を。三五宮様はやはり甘い。やつらを簡単に信じるなんて。静かに、誰か来る。
何を話してたんだ？
隊長？あ、戻っていたんですね。
I'm here to join you at the victory phase.
さっきのこと、隊長に言ってもいいか？
やめておけ。この人は三五宮様に買われている人物だ。彼も和平交渉を主張するかもしれない。
隊長なら俺たちを理解してくれるはずだろ。いや、でも確かに用心に越したことはないか。その隊長の帰還歓迎します。こちらは何も異常ありません。全て順調です。
三五宮様は村にいると思います。隊長もそちらへ向かってはいかがでしょう。
おい、なんかこそこそ何かを言ってたような。でも言いたくないなら仕方ない。まずは村に行ってみようぜ。
So, how am I gonna get this thing? With a good old strategy of climbing up until I reach a certain height. And then... Wait a minute, there we go.Let's get higher. Yes, perfect. Perfect. Damn it. wanted this to not happen at all, but alright. Maybe I have to fly in from the side. That would, I would say, work better. Yeah, there we go. Flying through the side works. What was this? Was the quest marker? Yes. We are not interested in this quest, we are interested in the main one. But in the end, Watatsumi Island would have gotten money for that, would it?
天領奉行の商人である誤解です。誤解？何を今更。やはり。
お前が渡す道まで商売することに同意するんじゃなかったぜ。連れてけ。オーケー。ホールドオンアミニット。おばちょ。ここに、ここにいたのか。何か揉め事みたいだぞ。事情を聞いてくれ。サンゴの宮様、この商人が怪しい行動をとっていたゆえ捕まえておきました。シーズンフォークエスチョニング。オーケー。 What kind of questions are there?
私どもの調べによれば、彼は長期的に商品を仕入れているのですが、それらを売っていないようです。それなのに品物を持っていないため、きっと天領奉行にこっそり運んでいるに違いありません。Okay.
He has made numerous purchases, but no sales. So what's the problem? Huh.
違います。私は。
そこまで、皆さん冷静に私と一緒に深呼吸しましょう。少しは落ち着きましたか？松田、内村、渡隅島の安全を心配する気持ちは私も理解していますよ。ですがその前に、こちらの商人さんが過ちを犯したかどうかに関わらず、少なくとも弁解する機会を与えるべきではないですか？ 過ちを犯せば罰を受けるのは当然。しかし、そうでなければ冤罪を着せるわけにはいきません。渡隅島で行われる物事は主観的な判断ではなく、すべて事実に基づくものでなくては。
Isn't this a statement we all kind of need to take to heart? The last one, especially. We deal in facts, not opinions.
商人さん、私の部下が
品物のことについて疑問を抱いています。そのことについて説明をなさってから、私が判断を下すというのはいかがでしょうか。はい、もちろん。渡隅島で商売を始めてから、確かに在庫を多数抱えていました。もう少し在庫を確保して商品の値段が上がった頃に売ろうかと。<笑><笑>
So he was basically doing normal merchant stuff.
しかしその時、仕入れた品物をファデュイに奪われてしまったんです。私が何をしたというのでしょう。品物は奪われた上に、あなたたちに尋問までされるなんて。Okay,
where did you go to so that you got robbed by the Fatui, by the way? I mean,
それが本当かどうかなんてわからないだろう。
We ran into some Fatui on the way here, but
だとしても、ファデュイに奪われたという証明にはならない。それに、天領奉行とファデュイは結託してるんだ。ファデュイの手に渡ったということは、天領奉行の手に渡ったも同義。But
we can't just accuse someone of doing normal merchant stuff, even if he has no stock or whatever. It doesn't matter.
え？天領奉行がファデュイと結託？ それはどこからの情報ですか？私は何も知りません。それに、結託していたとしても、私と関係ないじゃないですか。Absolutely
nothing, in fact.
戦争はもう終わったのに、天領奉行がまだファデュイと結託してるのか？おーい。オイラは違うと思うけど。Unlikely,
but not impossible, but still.
オイラたちこの前、九条家の名代に会ったんだ。 そういうことをするような人じゃなかったと思うぞ。でもここに来るまで、確かに兵士たちがこのことについて話してたな。ココミ、お前は何か知ってるか？
確かにそのような報告を聞きました。もう少し経てば私たちと天領奉行の和平交渉の日になります。今回の交渉は上里家によって仕切られ中立地点で行われます。私と九条沙羅がそれぞれ自衛を引き連れこれからのことについてしっかりと計画を立てる予定です。しかしそのような大事な時期にとある噂を耳にしました。九条家が未だにファデュイと結託しており、渡墨島を壊滅させようと企んでいると。もしそれが本当なら交渉は罠である可能性が、そして上里家もそれに関わっているかもしれません。商人さん、あなたの品物は本当にファデュイに奪われたのですか？
本当です。嘘はついていません。ファデュイは私の品物を奪ってあちらの方に行きました。そこに秘密の拠点があるのかもしれません。
So it's a hideout situation. Okay.
容易ならぬ事態です。私たちがあなたの品物を取り戻しましょう。うまくいけばあなたの身の潔白も証明できます。
I mean, it's an awful lot of effort just to prove his innocence. I mean, shouldn't we prove his guilt first and foremost?
もし本当にファデュイと天領奉行の結託を証明するような事態が起きた場合、あなたには調査に協力してもらう必要があります。よろし
く。異論がありません。三五宮様が直々にお手伝いをしてくださるなんて、なんとお礼を申せば。
松田、内村。
三五宮様の仰せのままに。
よろしい。旅人、いえメカジキ小隊二番隊隊長、私と共にこのことについて調査していただけますか？
Indeed, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. 小隊。
ではあなたと離れていた間に新たな成長を遂げているかどうか見せてもらいますね。私もあなたに自分の得意なことをお教えいたします。
あったたたたたた。
ファデュイから品物を探し出せたら、あの商人の潔白が証明できるはずだ。それにファデュイと天領奉行が結託してるっていう噂もちゃんと調査しないとだな。
Yeah, definitely. So let's talk to Don Kakoki.
サンゴの宮様の調査結果が出ればきっと。
Alright, what about Uchimura? Okay, same reaction as before. What about Naruse? Okay, that's the first thing that we actually have seen a free person interaction. Usually it's just a conversation between two people, but this time it's basically. That's weird.Oh, look at how the names rotate. They don't rotate with you, but they rotate every few degrees. So I move the camera and then it makes a certain click and the names come with me. There, bam. I think it's like another one, bam. And another one. I have to look at it from the... I can't look at it from the top, but all right. There we go. Maybe we can even get the angle right. His hat might be very useful for that.Bam, bam, bam, bam. How many degrees are those? I would need either 90 degrees or something that is. Maybe it's like a 10 degree flip every time. Like bam, 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 bam. So the only thing we need to count is the amount of flips it does if you rotate the camera 360 degrees. And then we know.How many degrees it are, it is. Anyway, so let's just get some cabbages, but they are not the most important things here. We have to get to this Fatui hideout. But what I'm going to do now is I am actually going to drop down there and trigger this wave rider. Bollocks. Wrong direction. And trigger this wave rider point, which is supposedly further up for some reason.Yeah, because if. Come on. Because everything in this coral reef. Oh, bollocks. Please don't fall down. Yes! Oh, great. Anyway, because anything in this coral reef is actually below sea level. Wouldn't really expect it, but it is. So, let's just get all the way up there. All the way up here, and trigger this wave rider point. Hey, we got some stock there as well. Who is this guy? Oh, by the way, for everyone who's wondering what happens to the quest, will be continued in the next episode. So, Nami. This is an important sea route. There are tons of ships passing in and out, so I have to be vigilant and standing guard. You seem pretty anxious. Is it really that obvious? Actually, I've always been the nervous sort. Maybe it's because I've always had sharp eyes. The more you can see, the more pressure you feel, you know? I can see a long way out from here. The last time I looked out from here to the sea, I saw an Outlander vessel with people on it dressed all fancy. And masks, too. Oh, I think I got this conversation beforehand. Anyway, that's definitely something worth looking out for. Sure, yeah, see? I know I was right. I've been more strict with people coming in and out from the harbor recently as well. We don't just need to stop Shogunate operatives from getting in, but we need to guard against smuggling and stowaways as well. Harbors are transport hubs, after all. Can't ever be too careful. Like, first and foremost, you have a harbor in order to get things in and out of whatever location you put the harbor next to. And then you also need some safety measures so that stuff does not get in and out too that easily. So there's a certain problem with that, right? Instead it happened. You should really relax a bit, definitely. I've been trying, you know. I've tried all sorts of methods that a friend recommended to me, like bathing under a waterfall, jogging at midnight, and things like that. But I don't feel like any of these measures have worked. I've asked that friend before, and he just says that I need to bear with it for a while, and that it'll be fine once I surpass my limits. What does that even mean? It means that once you get stressed out too much, you will just try. There's the file. All right. But you basically try to keep yourself steady by then relaxing a bit on the job. Alright, I really want to get this, this little thingy there, come on. Bada boom. Alright. So the idea would be to jump off of the wave rider into the air. Like, so. And land back in the wave rider. Perfect. Perfect. Too bad we didn't really do any exploration in this one, but anyway, we're definitely going to continue with the mission here, which is The Rumors Abound, in the next one. Until then, like and subscribe, of course. Yeah, let's let the boat say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Ta-ta. Oh, wait, let's just get this cash real quick. Why not? It's right in front of us. That's usually always something right in front of us that we could obtain, like this chest over here or whatever. Chest. Bada beam. Anyway, ta-ta.